So as we look now in the tropics right now, things are pretty quiet in the Atlantic, so that's definitely good. Out in the Atlantic and through the Caribbean and into the Gulf of Mexico, not much happening, which is always good news this time of year. No development expected, at least for the next 5 days or so.